I'm surprised you asked me to do this. I know how much the water freaks you out.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. I want to get over this stupid fear. It's just a pool. I can at least see the bottom, right?
Right. I'll go sit over here. Let me know if you want to dip your toe in.
Come on. It's like a really big, really deep puddle.
Hey, don't get down on yourself. It's always scary the first time. You can always try again.
Thanks for trying to help, Terry. I'd like to try again sometime.
Are you sure we won't get caught? They've been increasing patrols.
Yes, we're fine. The next hunting party won't be back until morning. This isn't my first time out of camp.
How many times have you done this again?
Enough not to be seen. Come on, we need to get going. We'll lose the light soon, and this will all have been for nothing.
What is that?
I'm not telling you. That's the whole point of a surprise. Now let's go. We have to be quiet once we start climbing. Don't want to scare them off.
Scare what?
Shh. Chloe. Come here, quick. Best Christmas gift ever?
Definitely.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus would do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use a dirty chimney flue to bring him through the front door. That's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus too. No crocodile, no rhinoceros. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says the hippo would eat me up, but then teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. I feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can see him now on Christmas morning creeping down the sand. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo.